Dodgeball is another iconic piece of cinema. Can you talk about your fun being involved in that and transforming you from the beautiful woman we see to...
Yes, it was hard to transform such a gorgeous face as this. No, but I read the script and just thought it was really, really, really funny. And I had just worked on 51st Dates, and there was a woman who had her hair in braids on the top. I can't remember her name, the actress. She was so funny working with Adam Sandler. She wore big red lipstick, and I thought, oh, that's, she'll be similar, because she's supposed to be... really have an attractive body, and then her face was supposed to be really disgusting. So I was like, well, I'll have to... I drew eyebrows on for the audition and put a big mole on and some lips, and then, you know, put my braids at the top of my head and went down there and just hoped I wasn't going to run it, like have to park under a building and valet and go up the escalator. I didn't have to do that, thank God. I just walked in the room and ended up getting the part, and then it was just so much fun. Although the thing is, I don't really throw very well, so... first day of rehearsal, you know, it was all these guys and me and Christine Taylor, and everyone was just like throwing these dodgeballs against the wall, and I was like, oh my god, and then I started throwing really, and then like immediately like pulled, like threw my neck out, and I was like, oh my god. But it ended up being just an absolute blast. It was weird to be so you know, have to be transformed like that, and every day there was a new group of extras, so it was a little hard on my ego, but it was also really freeing to be just, you could do whatever you wanted and be a little bit ugly.